Boat is docked in Boynton Beach. The 50-foot vessel is completely powered by the sun. The solar-powered boat has already traveled 1,000 miles along the intercoastal.
We call it the Cruise Aid for a Sustainable Florida. It's a grassroots effort to raise public awareness about important energy issues in the Sunshine State.
Now, this husband, wife, and dog team plan to sail through all of Florida's intercoastal waterway and the Okeechobee waterway by later this year.